listening to me, Doyle? So, as I was saying, only two things the Frenchies are any good at. Surrendering and kissing. A born new sergeant. How are you, BT? Skyving as usual.
Get stuffed, you fat Scottish twig.
I'm fair popular around here, you can probably tell.
Keith, give Wilkins a hand, would you?
Boy can't tell his arse from his elbow. Damn good to see you again.
Wilkins, you blasted idiot. What are you doing, my friend?
Little present for the Bosch. We call her Vera. Her twin over there is Lynn.
It's the usual deal. Pre-dawn insertion. Our man on the ground is a Marquis named LaRoche. Decent fellow for a Frenchman. He'll take us to meet up with the French resistance. An oxymoron if ever there was one. But they're all we have. We're wheels up in an hour, so grab your kit and load in.
Strap yourselves in, boys! We're almost at the jump point! Incoming! Taking fire!
I can't hold us out! We have to drop now!
Je m'appelle Pierre Laroche. Welcome to France, mon ami.
A wee member of the welcoming committee.
Good to see you in one piece, Doyle. We lost Vera in the drop.
Vera?
Her jeep.
Think you can find her, Doyle?
I'll accompany the sergeant.
I'll go with the sergeant, too.
Stay
close! Let's go!
Stay quiet.
Listen, we'll leave him, Doyle, quietly.
Nice and quiet. That's how it's done.
Okay.
Oh,
wir
linke
Flanke!
Los!
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 Deckung! German Infanterie, over, by the wagon!
Bewegung! Keine Zeit verschwenden!
Bei dem Heuwagen hast du Schutz!
Let's go!
Vera, I could kiss your windshield.
All righty then. So now Vera here and Frenchie can take us to the Maquis base.
Don't call me Frenchie.
Whatever you say, Frenchie.
Skinny pedal on the right, Doyle. Knock down that gate. oil!
You are late!
Nice to see you too, lady.
Dufontaine. Isabelle Dufontaine.
I don't care if you're the friggin' Queen of France. Where's the Major?
Mais qui est cet imbécile? Your Major hasn't arrived yet. And we've lost contact with one of our men as well. Marcel Amand.
Que lui est-il arrivé? What happened to him?
He went missing while doing reconnaissance near the German Air Defense.
You mean those Bosch bastards who shot us out of the sky? Sounds like payback time, eh, Doyle? We'll help you get your man back.
Someone should stay at the rendezvous point in case Major Ingram arrives.
Thanks for volunteering, Frenchie.
Here is the situation. The German gunners are using a manor house as their barracks straight up that way. The flag gun is to the right. Allons-y. Doyle, lead on.
Jetzt!
Bon, Monsieur Doyle.
Get your ass!
Bewegung!
Halt!
Achtung!
Achtung!
Bewegung!
Halt!
Achtung!
Achtung!
Marcel, ça va?
Ça va bien, et j'ai les plans du dépôt de carburant.
The Boche will be out in force by now. Best to split up.
What the bloody hell's going on here?
Later. We must go.
Those jerry buggers are right behind me. Doyle, you go with Keith and Monsieur LaRoche. You and your friend can ride with me.
We'll rendezvous back at the Mackie base.
Doyle, you're driving again. Don't monkey about, Doyle. The boss are right behind us. Tank coming up right behind us. Tank coming up our arse. The base has been compromised! Get out of the corner!
We need to help them!
What do we need to do? The bug out?
Crowd there!
Please hold up, Master.